house tonight. My lesbian friends, make some noise.
Oh, Lord. Like I'm hurt up there taking over.
Right? All my straight folks, make some noise.
Shit. Same people.
Yes, thank God. All right, so let me tell you right quick, we've got some special things happening tonight. I don't know if you guys know it now. We have a girl who's leaving us. Her last show is tonight. Miss Brooklyn Bradshaw is gonna be leaving us tonight. Yes, it's really sad. So she's gonna be coming out here doing some numbers. Give her a lot of love. She is fantastic. Yes, in fact, give her a hand right now because she's in a right. Right quickly. Where's my girl at? This is the one right here, right? Come on up on stage, baby.
How did you know?
Five. You got like, who's tips of those? Well, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. You gotta earn that shit, dude.
Well, I'll earn it. I'll get to her. She'll know I'm there. You watch. Okay, so let me tell you about this girl right here, how special she is tonight. Although she's getting ready to get married, which is fantastic. I've got some news that her and her fiance decided to do something really special for their wedding. They decided, first of all, they donated a lot of money to the Equal Rights of Washington. So that's Second thing is that from what I was told is that during their wedding, they're going to have a moment of silence for any gay people who are not allowed to get married. They want to be make sure they're recognized that. Awesome. And on top of that, I heard somebody, they're going to be hearing a flag, the gay flag, somewhere on a helicopter flight, so they make sure they can ride. So it's great. This is really good when you get straight people supporting us and their own thing that they're doing. We deserve a hand for that. Y'all know, like I know, we're gonna pass this in November coming out this year. That is going to happen. Washington State is going to be definitely on the map. And on top of that, we're gonna make sure Romney's ass ain't nowhere in the White House this year. Now, whoever didn't like what I just said, I don't give a shit. Okay. Go out. Oh my God, you got, what's your name? Crystal. Oh, okay, Crystal, you are so sweet. We love you so much for that. You guys, give a great big hand for the fabulous Miss Crystal! Yes! Thank you for my tips. Alright, you guys, we're going to start the show here. We're going to start the show. I want to make one announcement. If you've never been here before, the one thing these girls like is they like a lot of noises. So when they come out, yell, scream, shout, whatever you got to do, make sure you give them a lot of love. I can't stand you.